Hello everyone, this is Sharun here from 24/7 Techie, and in this video we will be doing a gaming performance test of the Creo Mark 1. So the first game we will be playing is the Mortal Kombat 5, and as we can see the gaming performance is good. We do see an occasional lag in the gameplay. That could be because of the Helio X10 powering a quad HD screen, and we have only tested the Helio X10 on a full HD screen, so a couple of lag here and there are acceptable. And now we are checking the temperature of the phone, and the temperatures are near by 44-45 degrees. So it actually, the temperature gun is actually showing 48, but it only went 48 for a second, and then I checked the temperature everywhere, and it didn't go over 46 degrees. Yes, 46 is quite a lot, but the temperature didn't touch 48 as your screen is showing 48 as a maximum, but it touched about 46 as maximum. 48 was actually an error type of a thing. And the next game we will check out is the Asphalt 8. So Asphalt 8 is running on highest graphics available, and the game is playable, quite good gaming experience, similar performance, maybe a lag here and there, but performance is quite good. and after the gameplay we'll check with the temperatures, and temperatures are nowhere over 43 degrees. So this game has not stressed the game phone that much, and 43-44 is the maximum. And the last game we will be testing out is the Nova 3, and the Nova 3 is one of the most graphic intensive game available. We did play the game for a while. In the temperatures point of view, the temperature didn't go over 44-45 degrees, so similar performance 44-45. And yes, the phone is heating up in some games, but it is nowhere near to a very high temperature. But 46 is a little bit alarming temperature. Hopefully a software update can fix it, but a quad HD screen on an Helio X10 processor, this was bound to happen. So thank you very much guys for watching this video. This was Sharun here from 24/7 Techie showing you guys the gaming performance of the Creo Mark 1, and I hope you like this video. Do stay tuned for more videos like this. If you have any comments, suggestion or anything, do tell me in the comments below and I will surely get in touch with you. And please do like this video, share this video and do subscribe to the channel. It helps us a lot, and I really hope to see you in my next video. Till then, see ya.